Let's see a problem which is based on entropy change for isobaric and isochoric process. So let's see the question. So the question is, calculate entropy change if the temperature of 2.5 mole of an ideal gas with Cv equal to 5/2 R is increased from 160 Kelvin to 675 Kelvin under conditions of A, constant pressure, and B, constant volume. So let's see the solution. So first of all, we will write here all the value which is given here. So here mole is given, N equal to 2.50, and Cv, it means molar heat capacity at constant volume, is 5/2 R. T final, final temperature is 675 Kelvin, and T initial is 160 Kelvin. So now we will calculate entropy change for constant pressure. So A, at constant pressure, as we know that entropy change for constant process is ncpm ln T final upon T initial. So here the values are given, N equal to 2.50, CPM. So here CPM is not given, but we know that there is relation between CV and CP. So CP minus CV equal to R, and here CV is given, so we will put the values of CV. So CV plus R, and CV is given 5/2 R plus R. So now we will put the value of CP, 5/2 plus 1, and R. So R is gas constant, so let's put the values of R, 8.314 into ln. T final is 675 Kelvin 75, and 160 T initial. When we calculate the values of this data, we will get 105 joule per Kelvin. So this is the value of entropy change at constant pressure. Now we will calculate entropy change at constant volume. For at constant volume, entropy change is ncv ln T final upon T initial. Here N is 2.50, CV is given 5/2 R. We will put the value of R, which is 8.314 into ln. T final is 675 Kelvin upon 106 Kelvin. When we calculate the values of these, we will get 74.8 joule per Kelvin. So this is the value of entropy change at constant volume.